reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search nearby Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. New details have emerged in the grisly string of murders that littered interstate.
Can you hear me, my friend?
I'm free to go.
What's going on? What are they doing to us?
What's going on? What is this place? This will help. Please, let them be gone. The others. Why are they doing this to us? I need to be careful. They might still be near.
Thank you.
vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search to the nearby will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward.
Here.
here.
I can make it.
Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. Residents of the Apache Ridge residential community were horrified today when authorities removed dozens of jars from one of the homes in the neighborhood. These jars contained a variety of body and animal parts.
Run, boy! Please, run! Leather is here. Run!
Open doors with this. Goodness!
Stay still. You can go. Come here. The door is open, bro.
Where the hell did we end up here?
I've got a lockpick and the knife. Anyone has fuse? Or do we just have to repair the fuse box? Oh!
It seems quiet.
You got fuse?
Yeah. I should grab that.
Oh! get out of here. No. We get out of here.
Thank you.
abandon with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the abandoned surgery will unearth and leave. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. The remains of an unidentified male have been...
Gotta focus. Gotta stay strong.
I have to find the others. Get out of here. much too quiet. They can't be far.
Thank you.
What's that? How do I get this open? I can use that.
Come on.
Lost him again. I gotta stay hidden. Somehow.
Got this. Where is everybody? This is awful.
Texas student, the sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search nearby Marlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone. Now.
something I can use around here.
Thank you.
hear me. Please. I need to be careful. It might still be near. This looks safe. It'll help. You're here. Thank you.
Divine, seemingly vanished overnight while on a trip through Texas Hill Country more than 6 months ago. department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward.
Still around here somewhere. Be careful, Anna.
It's much too quiet. They can't be far.
Let them be gone. What is this? Oh my God! I'm right here, Connie! I wonder where this goes. Madre de Dios. Please, protect us. Please.
I gotta stay focused. Gotta get out.
out of here.
Think. What do I do? What do I do? You can do this. Think. To be a way out of here. Just be smart.
town of Newt, her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search in Harlow and Chinatown will unearth the leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. The remains of an unidentified male have been discovered near Devil's River off Highway 160.
I can use that. Just think. There's got to be a way out. Please don't let that thing come back. do I get this open? Still locked, damn it! What's that? Thank you. focused, Anna. Stay focused.
Of an unidentified male have been discovered near Devil's River off Highway 163 in southwest Texas. A Cedar Canyon resident stumbled upon the scene while hunting early yesterday morning. Authorities have confirmed this is approximately the same location where two females were discovered last June. All of the victims appear to have been stabbed and
thank you.
Is this a way out? Leland! Over here! How do we get out of here? Think.
Open.
out.
Just don't look.
There's got to be a way out.
Why are they doing this to us?
Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search in the nearby communities of Morro and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging.
Can I get through there?
last seen near the town of Newt, her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search to the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. The scheduled draining of the Colton Reservoir was put on hold when city workers...
Madre de Dios. Please, protect us. Please.